welcome to Bedfield's Killing House. This is my Born Fearless stand. We're at the War and Peace Revival show, okay, and I'm working with Newprol, and this would not have been possible without their generous donation of weapons and ammunition for the entirety of the show. So thanks very much. Big shout out to you. It's been great. Stand by. Let's get serious.
The War and Peace Revival has something for the whole family. Get a feel for what life was like back at home by visiting the homefront village of Trentham.
It's less than a month to the War and Peace Revival 2018, and if you're into your airsoft and you're into your Second World War guns, then come to the Newprol stand and see the G&G M1 Garand, the K98, and this great big beast that Trent's holding, the MG42. The War and Peace Revival is the 24th to the 28th of July. Go to the website, warandpeacerevival.com.
Ticket for the long way round. Two bottle of whiskey. For